We're at University of Wollongong and going to talk to two mentors who went out to Dapto, and we're just going to hear about the two discords at Dapto.
Yeah, so we had our first proper session with the kids yesterday at Dapto High, and there was about over a dozen kids, give or take. Yeah. And yeah, no, like at first they weren't too engaged, they just more kind of just, you know, just wanted to have a little bit of fun, but after a while we got talking to them. And we had the principal come down, just have a chat to us about possibly getting more Indigenous kids into the SRC and just being involved in the school and just asking about ideas about improving the schools and such things like that. And then we thought that we'll have a fun activity for them to do next week. So one of our mentors suggests that they want to do a jumper design. So that's what we're thinking of doing next week with the kids. So yeah.
Super cool. And you guys went through the physical activity tutoring and like failure time stuff, like all that things?
Yeah, so at the start we just did a round of just introductions to our names, and then we did a game of celebrity heads because it worked outside, so we'd have to go outside. And then yeah, so we just asked a couple of kids if they had any schoolwork done. They didn't have any, that's why we ended up doing the school improvements and the SRC stuff. And towards the end we just talked about, you know, what we're doing at uni and why we ended up there, and we had a couple of seniors in there. So we had a chat with them, just asking what they plan to do for the future.
It's amazing. And why are you guys mentors this year? What motivated you to be a mentor?
I just really, you know, wanted to help out these kids and give them the opportunity that, you know, they deserve to have in school.
Yeah, same with me. I just want to give back and just, you know, I wish I had this when I was during school, just to help out and just, you know, I get scary coming out of high school, straight to uni, having to choose what you want to do. So I just want to be there as a helping hand, I guess. So, yeah.
It's amazing. Are you proud of these guys, Sahil?
Very proud. A lot of mentors heading out to schools this week. These are two of them that are smashing it. So, yeah, we just got to keep the ball rolling.